Are you ready for the next question? Clue number one. After preaching for a long time, he felt disheartened and left his people without the permission of Allah. Clue number two. In the Quran, he is referred to Dhunnun, man of a fish. Clue number three. A big whale swallowed him in the sea. Who is he?